Hello, it's Connor, and welcome back. So, did you get rid of everything I had? It got rid of everything. Nah. Technical difficulties. What? No. Oh my god. Fine. I love it when you call me,
senor. That always a good return. I did, but every touch is a
way. And I said one thing.
It's true.
Then I could record longer, you know. Then the phone would pull up the hissy fit after nearly 11 minutes, which after about 10 minutes, you know. And it's just like, nope, we're gonna get rid of everything that you had on here. Because you're just like that. You have to blame me because I'm just this good at the game, you know? My coordination and reaction time is just too good. When it comes to things like this. I'll say that boasting and then I failed just before getting one star. Get stones.
I love it when you call me, senorita. Always a good pretend.
I just headbutt a pillow. It's too early to know things.
I love it when you call me, senorita. Always a good pretend. I did.
I think yesterday, not the same for that one. Probably about 2-3 days. If I put the music too loud, no. Because when I do this again, if I do this one, like this sort of thing again, then I will put the music quieter if it's too loud. Or if it's not loud enough, I'll put it louder. You know? Really failed again. That would have been annoying. And one of my favourites.
Once I was 7 years old, my mama told me, go make yourself some friends or you'll be lonely. Once I was 7 years old. It was a big, big world, but we thought we were bigger, pushing each other to the limits. We were learning quicker. By 11, smoking herb and drinking burning liquor. Never rich, so we were out to make that steady figure. Once I was 11 years old, my daddy told me, go get yourself a wife or you'll be lonely. Once I was 11 years old. Dream like my daddy before me. So I started writing songs, I started writing stories. Something about that glory just always seemed to bore me. Cause only those are
not mad at all. I definitely didn't just punch your bed. Wasn't actually that bad before.
We're not in love, we share no stories, just something in your eyes. Don't be a
God damn it. Is that enough? Ah, 180 for We Don't Talk Anymore. Tube reviews 150. Faded sounds good. 220 for he's a pirate. Pirates of the Caribbean is good, so I do recommend watching it if you have spare time, you know. If you have spare time, give it a go. I mean, pretty good. Old Town Road.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the Old Town Road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my
Old Town Road, I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I got the horses in the back, horse stock is... Oh. Going all out one-handed mode. I have my hand up here, let's go.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse through the Old Town Road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. Take my horse through the Old Town Road. I'm gonna ride.
can't no more.
I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the boosters black to match. Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off the...
That was a good run.
Just recording.
Well.
Barely up. What time is it now?
5:51.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna
ride
till I can't
no more.
I'm gonna take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back. Horse stock is attached. Head is...
Paint with two thumbs down. Let's go. Need to get good. Go for my phone.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back. Horse stock is attached. Head is matted black. Got the bushes.
Thought I hit it. I've got to have it like this, because when I've got it like it, when I've got it like this, like, my phone tries to travel downwards. So I've got a phone case that kind of, you know when you've got one of those flip phone cases that go like that, and it kind of just, gravity just kind of pushes my phone down, so it doesn't really work. But with my phone facing upwards, I was going to say I'd do a lot better, but I really wasn't focused. Now focused.
Once I was 7 years old, my mama told me, go make yourself some friends or you'll be lonely. Once I was 7 years old. It was a big, big world, but we thought we were bigger. Pushing each other to the limits, we were learning quicker. By 11, smoking herb and drinking burning liquor. Never rich, so we were out to make that steady figure. Once I was 11 years old, my daddy told me, go get yourself a wife or you'll be lonely. Once I was 11 years old. Dream like my daddy before me. So I started writing songs, I started writing stories. Something about that glory just always seemed to bore me. Cause only those I really love will ever really know me. Once I was 20 years old, my story got told. Before the morning sun when life was lonely. Once I was 20 years old. Only see my goals, I don't believe in failure, cause I know the smallest voices they can make.
A premium.
Thank you.
talk anymore. We don't talk anymore. We don't talk anymore like we used to do. We don't laugh anymore. What was all of it for? Ooh, we don't talk anymore like we used to do. I just heard you found the one you've been looking, you've been looking for. I wish I would have known that wasn't me. Now I can't get you out of my brain. Oh, it's such a shame. But we don't talk anymore. We don't talk anymore. We don't talk anymore like we used to do. We don't laugh anymore. What was all of it for? Oh, we don't talk anymore like we used to do.
I just hope you're lying next to somebody and knows how to love you like me. Every now and then I think you might want me to come show up at your door. But I'm just too afraid that I'll be wrong. Don't wanna know if you look mirror to her eyes. She's holding on to you so tight. The way I did before, I overdosed. Should've known your love was a game. Now I can't get you out of my brain. Oh, it's such a shame.
You can't hear your actual game. You can hear a random song, so it doesn't make sense. That would be such a mind game, and it would be really fun. You know? Please tell me what you think, what your favorite is. You know, like, I want to know what your favorite song is. Actually, three of the things that I've done, just tell me what your favorite songs are. God damn it. Also, if there's a piano game at three and you want me to do it, well, piano or tile game, then I'll play it. I used to hate games like this. Like, every time I saw it, I'd be like, screw it. I'm not playing that game. And now, I'm really good at it, and I'll play it. I don't know why. Like, I don't know why, I was just like, no. Before. Probably because I was probably just bad at it, you know. I'm doing pretty decent. Just bear with it. But the face cam, it is actually obstructing the view of one of the rows. Just a bit of one of the rows, but still.
Black as diamonds, we're running out of time.
still did good. Hear that tone.
Remember when I told you no matter where I go, I'll never leave your side, you will never be alone. Even when we go through changes, even when we're old, remember that I told you I'll find my way back home. Never let you go, couldn't run away if I tried. Cause even when I'm all alone, you got a hold of my mind. And I'll always let you know that I'm always gonna hold on. And I told you right from the start, you just say the word and I go. No, it doesn't matter how far, cause your love is all that I know. Baby, you just stay where you are, and you know I won't be too long. Hold on, hold on. Remember when I told you no matter where I go, I'll never leave your side, you will never be alone. Even when we go through changes, even when we're old, remember that I told you I'll find my way back home. Even when we go through changes, even when we're old, remember that I told you I'll find my way back home.
3 stars, CC, one hand. 4, quite a bit of it. Right, premiums. That's 160. Into the Unknown is 160. I'm not going to figure out that. I've never heard this one. Don't find it. Maybe that's home. They're both, you know, pretty good.
Into the unknown.
First one's like
into the unknown.
I hit my fingers instead of the actual thing. Oh, that's annoying. I need to do it with my thumb, not my index finger. Video here, and I'll do another one in a second. So thank you so much for watching. Goodbye.